Many people often ask the teachers of this subject matter, how does the law of attraction work? But never why. As difficult of a question that this may be to answer, I wish to step out on a limb and answer by saying that I feel led to explain that practicing the laws is a method of worship and praise. And as you may know, prayer is our communication with the Creator. And when you continue this communication, you shall be drawn and become closer to and with the source energy, the Creator, or as some culture refer to as your higher self. And as believers, one knows exactly how imperative it is to continually be in the Lord's presence. So what is it meant when the term higher self is used or referenced? Well, your lower self is walking and operating in the flesh, while your higher self is walking and operating in the spirit. This is our true nature. Because we're not humans having a spiritual experience, we're spiritual having a humanly experience. This is what is meant when the Word of God tells us that we are in the world, but not of the world. The flesh is what's in the world. This flesh was nothing but an empty shell, a pile of dirt, until Elohim, Jehovah, the Creator, God, breathed the breath of life within us. And what the Supreme Being imparted in us was His Spirit. So we too are creators and attractors. This is why it works. But being dual in nature, our flesh get in the way of the process due to the flesh always warring against the spirit. I truly hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.